IWR and the cooperation with a lot of people of IWR and not only there. And I think the number of people here now shows you that you not only have an excellent result in science, but also in friendship. And therefore, I think we should just, at the moment, congratulate and be happy with May. There's one thing not so nice. He will leave very soon because he has finished one problem which he has still here. But I hope in the near future you come again, and that so the scientific cooperation will be continued. Please take your glass if you have. If not, we have to wait. Bernhard is a very important figure, not just in the examination, but also in the image analysis. In the image analysis, which was a large part of the research of Meng, not only image analysis in general, also this discussion we had, the image analysis for plants, that the best for you is for a very bright future. Also, not as teacher only, also as scientist.
So thank you very much again, and I'm very happy to be here. Heidelberg is also one of my hometown now. And IWR is also my home of research. Although it is, I call the home of research. And I'm very happy to be here, even quite long, but very happy to know many people and to do many things, not only for the PhD thesis, but also something for the country also. That would be useful. And in the future, I think we still have the connection together. Even I leave, but my heart is also still here too. I mean, the heart never
you lost it.
So
or we can fix it.
He has no stenosis. No.
So then, please start.
Okay.
I have to leave on Saturday, and on Monday I have somehow a couple of 100 students waiting for me, and have to start.
Meg, I just got a good idea. I just wanted to Jeremy, they come along to Thailand because I have now the next unit. I have to climb a coconut tree.
So then start and talk together.